Land-based coral nursery tanks serve several important functions in a coral restoration program. Due to weather and operational logistics, it is sometimes challenging or impossible to provide ideal conditions in open water nurseries. These tanks allow us to efficiently perform specific tasks each day to ensure the new coral babies receive the best care while they are the most vulnerable. Here we can monitor and record growth rates, colony variations, and species adaptations. Here we are able to control the environment and protect the new coral colonies from predators, unfavorable water conditions, temperature changes, and lighting variations while they grow to a size where they can flourish in the natural environment. Having a reserve of new, more resilient corals in these tanks also means we have some assurance that our nursery stock will survive and be available in the event of a widespread natural or man-made disaster that could compromise or destroy large areas of coral reefs in the area. In short, these tank systems provide us the versatility to create the adaptable, vibrant, and vital coral ecosystems we envision for this area of Bocas del Toro, Panama.